Britain's most senior counter-terrorism officer has revealed that police forces are set to bolster patrols in Jewish areas because of heightened concerns about the potential for extremist attacks there. Sky's Mike McCarthy now reports from Manchester, where some in the Jewish community feel the need to take action to protect themselves.
Yeah, but patrols like these, but yeah, all over the north.
They are the Guardians, a group of trained national security volunteers who work with the police to protect Britain's Jewish communities.
Good stuff. Just checking in, making sure everyone's all right. Shabbat shalom.
Until relatively recently, the primary threat in areas such as this has been from what have been described as anti-Semitic thugs.
People are walking to synagogue on a Friday, on Sabbath, and people will drive past in cars, shout obscenities, possibly throw things at them. We see quite a lot of graffiti, daubings, we've seen desecrations at cemeteries.
But the Paris attack on a kosher supermarket has increased the sense in Britain that the danger from Islamic extremists has rapidly intensified, and police say they're responding to an increased risk.
In those communities, people will see more patrols. They'll see more patrols, particularly in areas where the sort of the Jewish community centres, if you like, and at sort of synagogues and at schools. And we'll be working on exactly the detail of that and how that best works with them and say, local community leaders.
Rabbi Arnold Saunders knows all too well how it feels to be the target of anti-Jewish hatred.
If money was no object, I would like to see armed guards all the way around the synagogue, but that's just not practical. So I think what we have to do is beef up the security. We already have wonderful people who... members of the CST, the synagogue security people themselves, who man the gates, as it were, day and night, and they do a wonderful job. And obviously we need more people to step forward and to help them.
At Brackman's Kosher Bakery and coffee shop just down the road from the synagogue, customers expressed varying degrees of unease following the recent events in France.
After the attacks, my wife was definitely very nervous about coming to Europe. In America, you don't really feel this. You feel pretty much safe. And in Europe, people in America don't differentiate between any part of Europe. They just look at Europe as one big pot.
Yes, there should be more security, more police presence outside synagogues particularly, and maybe outside Jewish shops and things like that.
Police insist that they remain alert to the vulnerability of other communities. And their review comes as British faith leaders argue that only a united Britain of religions can lead to true security for all. Mike McCarthy, Sky News.